They are standing, and Omar can win the game for the Oilers right here. Omar against Ellis. The spin move. The shot. The goal. Welcome to the big leagues. Linus Omar wins it in the shootout.
I'm telling you what, even the spinorama to start it off, this kid has got some jam, some fire, some confidence, call whatever you want. This kid is for real. I'm telling you what, first National Hockey League game, has picked up an assist already, gets a ton of speed built up here. This is like Dean Youngblood. I mean, he comes down, does the spinorama. Let's get this show started. This kid loves the spotlight and jams a five-hole on Dan Ellis. Won a first game in the National Hockey League with a 23-year-old phenom from Sweden. This guy's made a lot of fans already here in Edmonton.
And the Oilers win their first game in the shootout thanks to this dramatic goal.
I don't care where you go, you're never going to find a better first shootout attempt in the National Hockey League. This guy is confident, he's feeling it, and he's trying to prove that he deserves to stay here in the National Hockey League. Pretty good first game.